water come down to a ready pool to drink. As he thrust heavily into the water and grabbed the young frog. Grabbed the young frog into the mud. The old frog soon missed a little and asked his brother and sister what had come to him. And the young frog tell their older sister they saw they met a big red monster and then she continued to ask how big was the young frog said that big much then it means that the old frog tried to make her body to be big and then asked again big like this and but the little frog said that no, it's much bigger, and the old frog keep hoping in that little body that it
much bigger,
and she continued to puffing herself more and more until the body she burned, mean that he tried to make her body bigger and bigger. Then she burned and died in that time. So the problem in this story, do not attempt the impossible, mean that if we can do the thing that that other people do, so we don't try. The result of maybe like the old frog. Yes, thank you.